So, about Rhine. Got a pretty good idea what happened.
Great. Come by, please. It's a sensitive matter. I'd rather discuss it face to face. We'll be waiting.
Thanks.
Just gonna tell you one thing.
I'm listening.
Don't tell him nothing. Don't get involved. This muck is deeper than you think. Suck you in if you're not careful.
I'm always careful.
Fine, do whatever the fuck you want. Not like you listen anyway.
Hello, V. Please, come in. Make yourself at home. Jefferson will join us shortly. Please, have a seat.
Thank you.
Good to see you, V. Elizabeth tells me you have answers for us. I'm all ears.
It's not 100% clear what happened.
Hardly anything ever is. But?
Yeah, I got some idea.
Is everything all right?
Think Weldon Holt was behind Ryan's death.
I knew it! You got any proof?
I don't. Just strong suspicions.
That's all we need to know, Jeff. We have to be careful. Keep a close eye on Holt. And up our security.
You're right. As always, you're right. Thanks for your help, V. Your fee.
Glad I could help.
Hey there. Now, where did we leave off? Careful, please. Right. We'll return to this later.
To die in Night City. Husbands cheat on wives. Wives cheat on husbands. Then they divorce and talk behind each other's backs. Can you believe that? Truly, I am shocked. But do not despair, V. Today, I give you the chance to help one such divorcee. His name is Mr. Gutierrez. and he is counting on us, V. Of course, his marriage is beyond saving. But perhaps we can retrieve the checks his wife took from him. I am attaching more details.
Diet and exercise.
What's your morning grind?
Then 100 sit-ups, 2 dopa tabs, and a spoon of royal jelly.
You mean from, like,
bees? I thought they went extinct ages ago.
World's a Garden of Eden if the eddies are right. 1 meter.
Today, I give you the chance to help one such divorcee. His name is Mr. Gutierrez, and he is counting on us, V. Of course, his marriage is beyond saving. But perhaps we can retrieve the checks his wife took from him. I am attaching more details.
Continue to keep you informed as the situation develops.
He's armed!
Go away!
Mr. Gutierrez insisted on discretion. Instead, you make noise. First, his wife betrays him. Now you. It seems our client has no luck with women. I am closing the contract. Thank you.
a massacre at a homeless camp. Send you the info I have so far, but it's pretty thin. You probably already gathered it's a cyber psycho. Oh, and I prefer if he didn't die.
Claire?
Under the rig.
Hey, Claire. Hell of a machine.
You know your shit and you've got good taste. Meet Beast. My pride and joy. Beer in the fridge if you want any.
Thanks. So what's this about?
Need a driver. Thought you might do.
What's the race like? Any special rules?
Lack of them, actually. You race in pairs, driver and gunner.
So, you a turret guru or a driver's ed dropout?
I'm more an engine tuner. Good at it, too. And I shoot, but I'm no rally racer. I trust you're capable behind the wheel.
But this won't be your first time out, will it?
Don't worry. Done my fair share of rounds.
And your last driver, they quit?
In a way, died in a race a year back.
Sorry. Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
They're coming for me.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in City Center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo, then Watson to finish.
They're shooting at me!
When do we start?
There's a qualifying ladder. Need to climb it to reach the finals.
How high?
Top three in at least two rallies gets our ticket stamped. Let's meet in City Center. I'll snap you the specifics. Hear the roar of overtuned monsters? That's the place.
See you there.
You good. Huh?
Day's nothing but shit. No justice, no mercy.
They're coming for me.
Thieves docked the station during a solar storm, which temporarily blinded radar systems, then breached the hull of an orbital air laboratory. The space pirates, as some have dubbed them, made away with several experimental prototypes. Their current heading is unknown, but the ESA has offered a generous reward for any assistance in apprehending the suspects. Back on Earth, a story of optimism emerges from Detroit. The Motor City, formerly infamous for a century of economic decline and squalor, has at last reached its new golden age. And good fortune would have it, the city...
Tell your sister I said hi.
Of course. If I ever see her again. New job's been tough on her lately.
I get a beer here? Boss Brock, maybe?
Sorry, boss. No beer here.
What do you got?
Maybe something apricot flavor? Some people say this gives them hiccups, but they lie. I never had.
You freeze up a lot?
1 second, boss. Brad? Hey, Brad! Listen, boss, you help me out? Kids on the block been up my ass lately, and you seem real tough.
Might as well, since I'm here. Lead the way.
Thanks, boss. All right, follow me. You lost your minds? Get your grubby paws off my bike!
You think we're playing around? This is a small price to pay for fucking treason.
You still can't let go of that? Shana made a choice. You should be proud of her.
Proud? That bitch sold out to a fucking corp! Now it's time for payback. Fuck you want! This ain't none of your biz!
You another corporal rat?
You're getting back at corpse by stealing from a street vendor? Well, that says a lot about you. Now back the fuck away from him.
Or you'll do what?
I can break your jaw, fracture your skull, shoot you. The possibilities are endless.
You care so much about a rat fucking traitor, and you...
Ben? Ben? What do you think you're doing? Lost their damn minds. Thanks, boss. That ought to teach him.
Now that that's over, you okay?
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. No good fucking deadbeats. Up till now, we almost got used to them. But to pull a knife on one of their own? Well, at least Shana can focus on her job. No one in the family ever got as high up as her. Anyway, stop by whenever you're around. I throw in a nice discount for you.
Sure thing, boss. Thanks.
Let's just finish this, okay? It's not so bad here.
What have you got in stock?
Iron of every caliber. Feast your eyes.
back. Good.
Пизда уже рядом!
Chop you into fucking pieces.
Hey, V. I heard some soldier just opened fire on pedestrians at the pier. If you can swing it, I want him stopped but not killed. Then I'll send the right people for him. More details are on the way. And V, good luck. near the gym, there's this walkway where people are falling off the map. Find out what's going on. Just don't disappear yourself.
You go, blyat!
Stop this fucking game!
damn it. Don't draw this out.
Come out, damn it.